A grant to fight sea level rise has come full circle.
We told you about the grant winner back in March, and today they put their oyster reef project into action. 10 on Your Side was there when Grow Oyster Reefs installed their first artificial reef in the Elizabeth River. The company was one of six winners in the 2018 Rise Coastal Community Resiliency Challenge.
We spoke to the founder shortly after her win about how her artificial reef works.
They work a bit like sea Legos. They mat and they stack, and they can make any configuration around a coastal edge. When it's fully covered with oysters, you will not see the tile anymore, and that you'll just see the nature.
Grow Oyster Reefs received $285,000 for the installation project through RISE.